As you can see, today I'm all decked out in my ranging armor. Get a close look at me there. Just going to go over to the armor stuff here and we'll talk about it briefly. This is blue D-hide, dragon hide, which is the best armor that a non-member can have. I did find out that there were boots that you could get that were better, the carapace boots. I did purchase them. I have an amulet of power. That may not be the best amulet I can wear right now. I may be able to get something better with dungeoneering, but right now that's what I have. As a weapon right now, I have a magic short bow, which is the highest type of bow that a non-member can get. I believe you can get the magic longbow as well, but you get experience faster using the short bow. It fires quicker. I'm using mithril arrows, which is not the highest I can use. I believe I can use addy or rune. I have addy, but I don't like losing them because I can't make them and I don't have too many good places to collect them. Right now I'm standing in the Delra Circle. For newbies, this is a very dangerous place to stand. These enemies here are not extremely high level, but they will attack newbies and they will kill them regularly. I used to watch people walk in here and get killed all the time. It happened to me once when I was very green. My first character got killed here. These are not the highest enemies I can face. The highest enemies I can face are the lesser demons, or probably the greater demons are magic as well. Although I've never gone up there, I'm too worried about getting killed by somebody and have all my stuff taken away from me. Because that's up in the wilderness. The characters, but I find those characters, while they're high level and they're quote unquote weak to ranging, I find it's more effective to use melee on them. Which is what I do, and I'll likely demonstrate that in my next video demonstrating armor. These guys are pretty easy for me to take care of. They can barely hurt me. And they drop runes and a couple of other things. I find I get decent stuff from them. So it's worth it. And plus, I like to get revenge for having died here at one time rather unexpectedly because I didn't know they were hostile. So, without further ado, I'm going to kill a whole bunch of them. They go down pretty easy, as you can see. Take a bunch of them down, collect the cash, collect the bones, bury the bones. Again, this is a practice video. I am using the skills I'm getting used to learning ABS, or OBS rather. OBS is a program that I'm getting more adept at using. Did discover something by accident with my son today. May allow me to make videos a little bit better in another game that I play occasionally. And that my son plays as well. We can actually play it with each other. It's not online. We enjoy taking a little time together on that sometimes. I also have Lightworks, which I'm learning to use. It's a free editing software. And I will be using that on this video for making some edits. For practice on this video. Okay, they should be fairly simple ones. I'm just a novice getting started with that. But I think it's pretty cool. I think it's a step in making my videos better. We are awaiting a video camera to arrive in the mail along with an SD card. Once that is ready, we'll be using that in conjunction with cycling and a few other things. I think I have the potential of making some good stuff for people to watch. And hopefully you enjoyed that. If you, I'm not really advertising this, but if you did stumble across it and you like it, don't be afraid to like and subscribe. And with that, I'm going to call it a day. You have a good day.